Knowing that we are loved, we respond to God's great love for us by loving our neighbor. By loving our neighbor, we honor God, who loves us and all people. By loving our neighbors, we live out the call to discipleship that we are given through our baptism.
But how can we put love into action? Well, there are two different but complementary ways that we act in response to God's love. We call these the 2 feet of love in action.
These 2 feet, social justice and charitable works, allow us to walk the path of caritas, or love. The first foot, social justice, means praying and working for long-term solutions to the root causes of problems in our community and the world.
We step with the social justice foot through changing with laws and public policies. We step with this foot by helping low-income people to not only survive, but also to escape poverty.
We also step with this foot when we support the efforts of low-income persons to transform their communities. Stepping with the social justice foot means that we are working to help transform the human community so that it better reflects the image of Christ, the most perfect example of love.
Let me break down the definition of social justice so that it's clear to understand. Social has to do with other people relating to society. We live and exist with others in community.
Justice prompts us to distribute to God and all people what belongs to them.
Social justice is ensuring that those in society, our neighbors, can fulfill their basic needs. Church teaching tells us that all people, no matter who they are, where they come from, have a right to what is required for human decencies.
Such as food, clothing, shelter, rest, medical care, social services, and security in cases of sickness, widowhood, old age, or unemployment.
Pope Francis tells us that making sure that everyone has access to what they need to live happy and healthy lives is a matter of justice.
The other foot, charitable works, are when you give direct help to people or families to help meet their immediate needs. We step with our charitable works foot when we provide food, clothing, shelter, or monetary assistance to those in need.
Pope Francis describes this foot when he urges us to perform works of mercy for our wounded brother because he is hungry, because he is thirsty,
because he is humiliated, because he is in the hospital.
Charity is the virtue by which we love God above all things.
Charity has to do with love for both God and neighbor. In the Gospels, Jesus answers the question, "Who is my neighbor?" with the parable of the Good Samaritan who helped the beaten man on the road, who had no one else to care for him.
The virtue of charity calls us to have compassion for our neighbors or those around us who are poor and vulnerable.
Now that we know how the Lord wants us to love our neighbors,
tune into our next video to learn how we walk with 2 feet of love.